Why do I feel like it's this way? Oh man. Can you hear me? It's me, Zelda. I'm locked in the Turtle Rock at the top of Death Mountain. You know you're doing- I know you're doing your best. But what, hurry? Got a key. Got the map and the key. Do these lead anywhere? You know, I could have checked the map. Of course I don't. You're not here yet. Mm-hmm. Ooh, boss key. Sorry, big key. It's not a boss key. Bombs. The more this tea cools down, the more better it tastes. What is this, money? No, it's a key. I got a hammer! Compass. Oh no! Oh, whoops.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, the lag. No, I thought I had another fairy. Go. No. I'm gonna pause the recording. Not pause the recording. I'm gonna pause the recording and meet you back there. Forgot to record the first beginning part. I'll come back when I win. I did it! Yeah! Because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monster, thank you. This world used to be the Golden Land where the Triforce was hidden, but because Ganon, the boss of thieves, wished it, the world was transformed. I'm sure he's intending to conquer even our light world after building his power here. He is trying to open a larger gate between worlds near the castle using our powers, but the gate is not open completely yet. If we seven maidens come together, we can break the barrier around Ganon's hiding place. I will tell you where the other girls are held. I believe you will destroy Ganon. I will return to my original form at that time. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. That was tedious. Now where do we go? I'm going back to the fountain. No, Man Cake, you seem to be in heap of trouble, but this is all I can give you. A bottle! Now where do we go? I guess we'll go around here. My ear's itchy. I wasn't paying attention to where I needed to go next. Oh, I'm in the right place. Oh gosh, I'm not looking forward to three. I'm supposed to drain this. Yep. After this, I'm definitely stopping recording for the night. I've been recording all day. I gotta finish editing though. Sculpt that. One fairy. Please give me hearts. Oh, because that isn't annoying. Thank you. Where does this go? Oh, to the this. Oh, so much for that. I got one pair. Oh. Compass! I need it. Let's go here. Oh, man. Icky? You bitch. Where is one of those? It's right here. Go this way. Stop that. Okay. Sorry, my head was itchy. Come on. Don't cheat me. Exit. Is that where we want to go? Where does this go? Money! No. It's not where I want to go. Thank you. No! I'll meet you back here. Okay, because of you, I can escape from the clutches of the evil monsters, thank you. The Triforce will grant the wishes of whoever touches it, as long as that person lives. That is why it was hidden in the Golden Land. Only a select few know of its location, but at some point But knowledge was lost. The person who rediscovered the Golden Land was Ganondorf, the evil thief. Luckily, he couldn't figure out how to return the light world to the light world. Well, remember that you have magical powers, which only the hero can make most of. There are some other magical warping points like that one you saw on Death Mountain. By using them, you can go between the two worlds and find the evils hidden in the dark world. You're the only one who can destroy Ganondorf, the thief. No, Ganon, the evil king of darkness. Do you understand? May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce.